Image as you first, you know. Outside, you know. Not from Robert, or something like that. Bad girl gone bougie. Or go on. Nico Fire, my little brother, big up yourself. People only need to tag Jamaica Football Federation for me, please. People, may I beg on you, please tag Jamaica Football Federation. Grand rising, my people, grand rising. Eagle Eye Records, big up yourself, you know. You know, the whole globe, you know. Can you please tag Jamaica Football Federation, please? Can you notice me not even wake good, but the overwhelming amount of DM and fancy face, bless up. Wanna please tag Jamaica Football Federation for me, JFF. You wanna please tag JFF for me, please. The people have not even allowed me to sleep. I feel me I got low out that responsibility for safety of the culture car. Wanna make me not have no time for myself. And now I don't have no time for myself. I never wake up good. I'm hungry. I still want to sleep. You know, have me work overtime. I can't deal it. I want to give up. I want to learn around the issues. I want to talk Jamaica Football Federation for me, please. I want to say big ups to my son, Oshan. I used to them go to prem on. Why the man surprised me here, sir. Man outfit on in court to him wear with him suit. I mean, I know here, sir. Man have him own fashion style on it. And now, man. Yo, I want to tag Jamaica Football Federation for me, please. Tag Oris Borella. Oh, shit, Oris Borella dead. Tag somebody we are under something. You know what I mean? It's from the people, for the people. So when the people them have a big problem, I have to address a big problem. Well, I'm tired, but I have to deal with it right now. Come on. I gotta do it and go back to sleep. I mean, now I gotta save that life, yeah. I mean, now I gotta save that life, yeah. Because I have up my son's picture as the last thing. And I don't want to keep up. So if I save that life, yeah, it's gonna be the next thing. I now save it. Jamaica Football Federation. So, let me start this because I'm kind of tired. The month of DM when we get and text message about the unveiling. First thing I want to say, congratulations to the Reggae Boys. On them road to World Cup and them win them first match. Zin, have to big them up for that. Zin, because a win is a win. No joke. The problem now, where the people them have, are the same problem me have. When me see them unveil the new kit, the kit mean the jersey, the new jersey them, both male and female. Now, I did see them a promote lignum vitae, which is the national flowers of Jamaica. When me think of hibiscus and the hummingbird or something like that. I don't remember it. So, me never like the idea for two man ball in a picture with flowers and the way all them holy flowers. Me, I think in my head, it's a footer height. You're over straight. You overthink when it comes to straightness and you mark hard. Love it. That's what me saying. Notice me not saying nothing about it, you know. Till now, you know. Me not saying nothing about it till now. But the amount of female and male and people are there, me I say, foot of this car, right? That's why you know, hear me too say, me I give people flowers and all. Yo, give the man him flowers. Me not give man flowers. Sometimes because the flowers argument so huge, we say it sometimes. But I know something good. So what me I say now, now the people in my DM me are send me more picture. Zine, one of the picture, one of the baller have the flowers in her mouth. One of them, the baller have him hand on the next baller shoulder have the flowers. So I am saying, if there is male Jamaican baller and female Jamaican baller, and we unveil the kit at the same time, why we couldn't incorporate the female baller them with the male baller them and the flowers? The female baller them never to have no flowers. And then the next thing where the people might complain about is the female picture them with Shensia. Them have three light-skinned girls at the front. Shensia and two other light-skinned girls. I have the dark-skinned girl way at the back. Remember, and me, I complain about them something. And me angle attack on behalf. Me are the vice, are the viceless. So, me never even notice them something that people are send them to me. So, why them have the three light-skinned girls at the front and put the dark-skinned girl at the back? And the dark skin girl are the big baller. Yeah, so most of the people them are there, me I say, is a little shaky style them have with the flowers. Especially why them put the gangster baller son in a picture with the flowers in her mouth. All that work. That not look good. That not look good enough. So, Jamaica Football Federation, uno a part of the agenda to our, because uno must know it not look right. And the baller them need to have little guts to man. Who can tell if you put flowers in a mouth and them something? And I rest your hand by next man's shoulder with bunch of flowers and it not look good. Remember, you know, me not follow up them something, you know. I'm a DM full. I get about 10 voice notes a while ago, you know. Me get about 10 voice notes a while ago from somebody who didn't even know. A rat, a cha, iron. I said, what kind of agenda them I do? What? And it's when you look upon it, you can see, say, I soften them, I soften up the male ball of them. Cause them not make the female ball of them have so much interaction with the flowers. So it not look good. And this are the problem where sometimes them people are the things and feel like the nation not upset because everybody not talk. But some of the people them afraid to talk, so them tell me. You understand? And when me see the picture of them, it don't look good. Mary Mac, big up yourself. It don't look good. Remember, you know, the baller with the flowers in her mouth, you know, and the lower son, you know, and the lower our gangster baller, you know. And them man, they fight pan feel and tug thing in deal, the rock 40s, you know. Why they make him up? Look how much unknown, unnamed baller with the dead where them could have done that. Although no flowers, nothing in and I'm out. You understand what I say? No flowers, nothing in and I'm out. No man nothing have him hand on the next man's shoulder with a bunch of flowers. Where that I go? If you unveil two set of jersey, male and female, why you ever incorporate them? Them thing I may talk about, but them are imposed from the culture. Them are do it in a music. Them are do it in a school. Them are do it in a sports now. Why? Why? But me telling you already, sir, from the Prime Minister sign the Samoan agreement, it means that homosexuality is legal in Jamaica. They might push gender equality. You understand me, sir? Yeah. So, Talbot, we're talking about the football. Hold on, I can add Talbot. And they are rich. They are not. Talbot, accept the invite. Yeah, so me I say, honest to God, me did see it, and me did feel a way about it. When me I say, Foota, sometimes you look like you're overreact, or you're overthink, or you're overlook at certain things. Love it. And so said, so done. From yesterday to today, they want a DM. They want a message. They want a voice note. They want a thing. The people them don't like it. But the people them don't have a voice. It's like you don't want to batty up the ball of them. You don't want to shake up the ball of them and the Sykes. And the ball of them come like them blind and see what go on. First thing, which photoshoot we can do with man and next man and una tembo put flowers in her mouth and them something them. No, brother. No look good, my youth. And big youngster baller. And then the little son who not ever do that. And then they have one where man put man hand on shoulder and a bunch of flowers. Oh, that I go look. Member say, uno I say at the league number 3 of the national 3 of Jamaica. But when them picture they go out there, people were not Jamaican. Even some Jamaican don't know what kind of tree that. So you think them got things, oh, I live number 3. They must say, no. Oh, them Jamaican baller, yes, so saucy. Man, I take a picture of shoulder with flowers. They are not going to know that it's league number 3. And if it's even a league number 3, why wasn't it enough veers and the baller them hold it up in a year so then? Like, oh, you that hold up. Like when you that hold up a trophy or so. Why them never do that? Why it have to be like a bunch of flowers? That the truth. It don't look good, man. And the people them are rebel. That's why the problem, you know, sometimes some people do wrong things and you know what kind of look away, you know? Oh, all of a sudden, Shensia end up in this. Me could talk about this, because as we are talking about a concern about a shaky something, oh, she end up in this when shaking is a burn out now. That's all she's also. No, make it talk. Oh, that makes sense. Cause now them are fruity up the ball of them and she in her mid-sight. Our really are going. Shense, when you listen to me, I'm not here to you. No, I'm not here to you. Come here, some people attack me and about, you hate the girl and I don't hate her, I hate what she did. For all who think me hate Shensia, no, I love Shensia. You understand? I love Shensia, but me not like what she do. And them act like them not address the elephant in the room. All the way they are do, all the way they promote. Jada Kingdom still a lead. Jada come sing Big Body, what's up? Big song, GPP, big song. Which girl can say she stress her out? No, I don't think about that. You understand? And you drop a whole heap of song and them not go away. But you not understand, say, although everybody not complain to you, and although everybody on your team are hypocrite, and everybody where you hang out with that hypocrite, and them are lead you down the wrong path, you not realize as a person, you not realize as an artist. Paper chasers, what go on? Paper chasers, what do you say, go on? That's clear. That's what you're talking about. Anyway, what me I say now is I simply think that paper chasing. Shen Yang, I realize she do something with the file whole culture. She says something where not sit well with the people. You can't act like it never happened. And things say, yeah, go just continue. That's why when you go boom Sunday, you're not getting a forward. Everywhere you go now, a fight back to catch back the road, you're not getting a forward. And that's why you lose so much more than gain. But you not understand, say, you can't use might and beat right. You have to come tell the people, what has you? Pick up on the show. Go say, you want to get sex in a bottom. And who force you to do it? Who trick you to say that? What them promise you? The people that need explanation. All of them artists here, when you see up on the Duru show them, all of them are suffering. All of them. Every one of them are suffering. Them just have put the best outside. And I try I trick on them, say all is well. They must suffer like that. All of these females, where you see, go to the Batman show for them and go prefer my Batman, they are suffering. Remember, no. Me and hunger the messenger. No. God, the Almighty, I work. Me not have nothing to do with it. Me can't tell the Almighty what to do. Zin the Almighty do what to do. But them do what they have to do. And then can't nobody say them never did do what them do. You understand? So Shensia, yes, you want to come regain back the street and you want. But there's an elephant in the room. And you have to address the elephant in the room. So when we see you in the Jamaican kit fitting thing, but then shaking is a gwan. Why as you involved shaking is a gwan? Why are when you are a part of the promotion shaking is a gwan? You understand? Brother, flying don't mean nothing. So you think because somebody a fly, right? That mean them not get a beat now, them not face it. You think that's through somebody, you see somebody in a Chris car or on deer car, or put on one whack of money and them not face it. Notice every time. Remember, every time Shensia do something wrong, she put up a video of she giving her team watches and stuff like that. Or she goes up a man, she wrap a Lamborghini, or it's all material cover-ups. But it's not working because the Jamaican people in them brain done with you. In inna them brain, them done with you. Know. You have to come address the people them and make them know why you do what you do and what cause you for do it and tell them say you're wrong for do it and we can give back a blight in our music. You understand? That's why you're going to remember some of you see a fly. Them brain are stable. Them bank account are stable like what it used to be. Them not get as much show as all them used to get. Whole heap of thing. Expense ISO. So when you see people claim that so them are move and them are this and that, when you just not know what go on. Me in a session here, need a show left. The cry pan right now. Me know say Shensia need a she want to catch a break right now. Remember two big lawsuits since she signed over copyright infringement. Then none of the song them not eat. She got City Splash for the she alone flap out of the whole Jamaica conglomerate to go over there. You understand what I mean? She come back a boom Sunday at Shensia in our sweatpants and our t-shirt. And she go up there, no forward, regular little boom Sunday with Shensia for lockdown. Come on, bro. Oh, Jada fly around Shensia. And Shensia get the whole of the big look, them. The Pandora, the Kanye West, DJ Khaled, everybody. I'll pee Diddy and I there for one at a time. Biggest look she get. And Jada still fly runner. I mean, I said it from a place of hate. I mean, I said it from a place of bad mind. Because I do not hate Shensia. I don't bad mind Shensia for nothing. But Shensia, you fuck up. And you feel if you accept, say you fuck up. And denounce the bullshit where you say and move forward. Only not understand how God work, you know. Only not understand how the Almighty work. You can't act like it never happened. You cannot act like it never happened. All of them, you know, see coffee boil out. Remember me there. Yeah, I know. And me, they have to speak on behalf of the culture and the people, you know. Remember, say, them try to drive fear in me. Them send threat. Them say, them put what it on my head. Them fling whoopy off of me multiple times. You understand what I say? Them try spiritual warfare off of me. And me protected by the ancestors and the Almighty make sure. Put a spiritual warrior in my team. You understand what I'm saying? So, Shensia, all the way I beat around the money can't save you. Link. Can't save you. International record deal and status can't save you. Yet team where each up running where make you do the wrong thing them can't save you. You alone can save yourself. Yeah. The only person can save your Shensia is only you can save yourself. And the same way you have to save yourself is with the Almighty. Ewa, I know. You see, because it was a public utterance, you can't cut no deal with the Almighty in a private. This is enough for the entertainer, them not knowing. You can't this is done publicly and go cry and beg forgiveness privately. It won't work. It not gonna work. No, understand. A big fucking a body. Sorry for the bad words early in the morning. That big sex in a bottom speech the way you make publicly and impose that power culture and the future girls where I watch you as a role model. I hear you who said that and confuse them brain now and create a whiff in a the natural order of God and your fetish where you have zeal. So the damage what you do is so huge, but you not realize. So in order for God hold back a vibes with you the right way, you have to go back, go twist back the narrative there, in the public space, and make sure so them understand there's something wrong with it, saying, I never mean it, and somebody script it for you, say that something, but you have to fix that shit. Yeah, honestly, Shane, I can't even listen to you sing a song about how you're all good or you're all clean and I can't. You said you get sex in your bottom. So, how me feel even think about you're all good or think say you have the best vagina in the world or oh. Explain to me how me I can say. So, when you sing that in the lyrics now, me not believe you. Me not believe you. Me not, your song them not convincing again. Yeah, original never fake it as my wake, yeah. So in all truth and in all factions, yeah. You fuck up yourself. And only now I realize say where other country get away with, like Rihanna come sing Tia Moore and she suck out one girl tongue in the video. You see nothing happen to her career? Now them no business, she get bigger. You see, Nicki Minaj them sing some nasty thing and get away with it and them get bigger. Trinidad no business, Barbados no business. You have to understand, my friend, you are Jamaica, although enough man of Jamaica eat pom pom. It's not a part of our culture. And artists can't come sing blatantly, but them catches done, career finished. Although enough man of Jamaica are sex bottom, enough man of Jamaica aggie girl anal sex, that no mean it right. So you can't come out, come say that, and things say the culture go run with you. I want to give you a little lesson. Because, Shensia, because when you do the right thing, make you hear me talking. When Ludacris was the hottest thing in the world, I think that overloaded. It wasn't a fully loaded. I think that overloaded in book feed. And when in the 9th tent, I see some man.
What?